Hello guys, this is Dama.82 and I'm in the From the Dubs Designer, once again in 2.4.9. We are looking at some things that I built here for a new Battlecruiser that I have been mentioning in my videos. I think now is the time to try to get this done. Also, I would like to say that this may very well be the last build that I do for the 2.4.9 Let's Play of a quest for Neater. So, first off, I want to show you guys the laser that I have made. Just so you guys can see the stats off of this thing. It's pretty intense. It chews right through the Scarlet Dawn craft pretty well. And this is the engine that we'll be using. It does like about 52k power. And it's basically like three engines spliced together. This is the same engine that powers the Corollis Rex. I might be using maybe two or three of these. I'm not entirely sure just yet. And over here we have the laser core for my LAM system. It's basically the same one that I've been using throughout most of the campaign. It's been doing me a whole hell of a lot of good, and it's fairly compact. And you can easily put it in several different places at once because of its being so compact. Been a really good defensive system. I'm not entirely sure if it works in current version, but I'm fairly confident it will. And this over here, just a standard torpedo that we're going to be using on this. They're going to be fired downwards like I've been doing, and yes, it's a large. Over here is going to be one of the vertically launched missiles that this ship will be using. Just so you guys can have a look at it too. Nothing too crazy, just a lot of the same crap I use on everything. I think that's all I wanted to show you guys so far, so let's get started, shall we? Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, just want to bring it back so I could kind of go over, you know, what I've done here so far. I managed to get two of those big old engines, some basic AI. I was working on putting some secondary type guns on this. Let's see here. We got like six of these Lambs nodes in, or the Lambs cores. And actually 12 in all. Three here, three here, three here, and three here. So we should be able to get some pretty good Lambs coverage out of this. I'm not really looking at any particular price tag, though I know that's probably going to give some people out there a heart attack, but for me, this is like Tuesday building in from the depths, so yeah, no big deal. Let's shrink the block just so I can kind of show you guys what I've done here on the inside. So yeah, those are the engines. I basically had all the exhaust run out towards the bottom here, like I do with pretty much all my ship builds. I put a bunch of downward props because there's no way in hell this thing is going to float by itself, so yeah. I added a bunch of these batteries for two reasons. One, I'm planning on using laser shielding, and two, reason being that I am considering doing some stuff with rail guns. I just realized I could add more batteries down here. Anyway, I think we're at a good stopping point right now, so as I'm putting these batteries in, I'd like to thank you all for watching. This has been Dama.82 with part one of my laser ship build. Hope you guys have yourselves a hell of a day, and keep your hammer high. Later.